All right, I forgot. It is a major urgency. Pardonnez-moi. I don't have my what do you call it? This the crown of the jewels up there to please those that think that that's what the monarchy is. They have to wear it on their head constantly. What I'm really into discussing here is actually the banking system again a little bit. Because it is essentially a nouveau moment for the continuation of France and other regions. This does not mean this is the little snidely sneak in of all that is bankrupt and all that is wanted here from the EU organization against France, saying France has to pay this and France has to pay that. This does not mean those loans are culpable, the copable, I have it on here, capable, here, are the responsibility of the Vaux monarchy of France. So, the extraneous bankruptcy procedures are not the onus on my monarchy. You understand? So, I just want to get that clear, that this is not the begin startup here dragging in the old socialism of we don't have the money. Because for some reason they couldn't balance their budget. So no. I'm not getting any of that. I'm not taking old loan papers to my new beginnings here. Nothing of this, nothing of that's going on. It's going to be free and clear. So those old loan papers are merely what? I guess in referendums they have to be dealt with another way. We have to dig them up and torch them or something, because chances are somebody already did try to bury them. Make them go away. Yeah. So put them on a some kind of a, I don't know. Yeah. Not a responsibility of. So this is a major I don't know, have to. Not a responsibility of the monarchy. So I have to remember that there are loans that are gonna be, but you're France. And somebody's over there in Costa Rica saying, you know, I think you have to pay us for something. No. This is a new monarchy, so this means that I don't have to pay Costa Rica for their something. I don't have to pay over there to Honduras for their something. Nothing that is a loan from the socialism government from before is the onus upon the new Vaux monarchy. So that's really yeah, hello, clean slate. This is my clean slate beginnings, and it's not going to be anything with the, you know, what do you call them, the befores, because they really were traitors. They really were traitors to monarchy, socialism itself. I mean, in times past, I would have already grabbed the heads of the socialism state and had them put into some type of penitentiary and set up to be killed. That is a normal procedure for get out of my way. Who the hell were you? And why are you even a concept that even has a television show and even states itself upon the news? That would be, excuse me, who the hell do you think you are? But yet, I'm, oh yeah, I contemplate it, you bet I contemplate it. Putting him in one of those little trench holes and making him march around. All of you bastards of socialism make you march around in a little goddamn circle. In those trench holes that you left all over France. From bombing rituals. Of your military might. So, well, with this inordinate instruction, no, I'm not planning on having you all set up to the fire squad to kill you, or the guillotine, the good old way with the guillotine. No, I'm not setting this up for that. Although you deserve it. Many of you just deserve it. You've caused this atrocity. You've let it happen. You've let it continue. Not one of you waved your hand up and said, where are the true monarchies again and bring them back? Not one of you. You let it continue and you let it continue and you let it continue. Persons in suffrage all over the states of France. You don't deserve it. You don't deserve even the light of day. That is how terrible it has been. You do not deserve to even see the light of day again. Okay, I'll try to pull back my Vicomte of the Vaux here. I'll try to pull it back and set you out in the torture chambers. But my God, you deserve it. You deserve to die. Do you understand? Abject suffrage. Abject suffrage you have given to the people. Oh, a little flouncy Sarkozy posing himself in here for what? 5 years or whatever? Get the hell out of here. Get the hell out of here. You're just a pile of piss. You know what I mean? You're just nothing. You're just a goddamn nothing. Somebody who just gets his name flounced in the news again and again and again. Like some commercial. Get the hell out of here. You are nothing, you are no one. And the people voted for him? The people voted for any of them again? Oh yeah, we vote, we vote. We're all peaceful people now. We vote, we vote. Trip, trip, trip over some more homeless in the street. Trip, trip, trip. We vote. Oh, my house got robbed again. Trip, trip, trip. We vote. Oh, it's really working, isn't it? My house got robbed again. Trip, trip, trip. Over someone else in the street. Oh, we vote. No. I really do. I want that, at least on video, in the mindset, you know, let the bastards march around in one of those goddamn trenches. Just set them in there, march around at least 3 hours a goddamn day. All right, I'll try to calm down. Not pull any big old sama or anything. You might get crazy and start pulling out your helicopters on me. Bunch of wackos. Bunch of goddamn wackos with anything that's a machine that flies. Get the hell out of here. Alright. So what else is I gonna be on the discussion with? I don't know. Like I said, I don't want your old gosh damn panties. That are loans, you understand? I don't want your old loans laying its waste upon my particular shoulders of government. So keep them the hell away from me. Write that down, everybody. No loans from socialism follows into the monarchy of the New France. Not one goddamn loan. I don't know how to get them off their little TV shows. Can somebody just tell them, by the way, by the goddamn way, it's over? They have no right to be there. So now what? Now what? The atrocity of commercialism has built them. The atrocity of commercialism has built them to such a degree that you are all now just well. They're in charge. They purchase the cameras to point at them. They're in charge. get real, get real. All right, so what do I have? What do I have? The endurance, I have the endurance of 1,000 years of rule inside my blood, inside my brain. So who the hell are you, Sarkozy? Whoever else is there on the television calling themselves socialism. And 1,000 years of rule. You're looking at it right now. I'm not going away, pal. I'm not going away. I'm here forever. My line, my aunt, my little my nieces, the aunts already, they're so old. My nieces, my nephews, my line. We're not going away. Do you understand? Blood France is back. God damn it. God damn it.